My major was applied coastal environmental science, and the reason I chose that is because it was very relevant to what I wanted to do at the time. So my interest involves looking at the coupled human and natural systems of rivers and how sediments delivered, mainly for the purpose of coastal restoration. So I figured this would be the most efficient way to learn how to apply that in the real world.
I am a coastal environmental science major at Louisiana State University, and during high school, I really enjoyed my classes in oceanography and my extracurricular activities with science, and I searched for a major that would incorporate both environmental science and oceanography really well. So I researched into the degree program and tried to find a good match, and I feel like I have.
There's so many words that could describe my experience at the College of the Coast and Environment, but the one word that really resonates throughout all of it was just, it was fun. Yeah, it was hard. Yeah, it was difficult. Yes, it was frustrating at times, but overall, it was fun.
The one word I would use to describe my experience here at the College of the Coast and Environment would actually be life-changing. I realize that's two, but it's hyphenated, so I'm going to count it as one. But life-changing.
One word that would describe my experience here would be fulfilling. What I did here lines up exactly with what my passion is, which is coastal restoration. So it's been a very fulfilling experience for me overall, being able to apply what I've learned in that field.